Pistons. They've got Hunter. Also, Dubar's out there. Gordon is out there with him. And it's long in at the four spot. And for the Hawks. Leitner out there with the dude. It's Mutombo. It's Smith. And it's B in at the point. Smith right side. Nice D from Dubar.
And even though he didn't get a piece of that shot, you love the pressure he puts on the shot.
Yeah, that's the kind of energy that you want to see on every possession throughout the game.
Now, here is Hill on the pass to Thorpe. Just fine on the clock.
Zagging as they made it a priority to get to the offensive glass, along with tons more field goal attempts in their offense. That's beginning some defensive fits. Coach over there just asking for one simple thing, and that's some effort to burn them out.
Now, here's Hunter. To Dumars over Smith. Dumars misses.
Oh, can't punish the defense for leaving him open that time. That's a frustrating miss for a really steady jump shot.
And the dunk on Smith.
It's a product of pure effort, guys.
I agree, and that's nothing new coming from him, GA. He loves going to work on the rebounding, going to work on the board.
Stick with fundamentals there. Shot goes up, box out, but he'll destroy it.
They could use a big shot here to get this offense going.
Too many empty possessions. Right now, they need a basket.
It's back to Hill. Fires top of the key. The Pistons need to get off a shot here. And again, it's the Pistons missing.
Still searching out their offensive game right now. 1-5 from the field to start this one.
Hill pulls it in. Hill, who will bring it up for the Pistons. It's a three-point game. Now, here's Hunter. Defense right on him. It's back to Hill. And the basket is good. Hill's got his second bucket of the game to go.
Well, he is looking confident. Love how they're using him so far.
Yeah, right now, I don't see any letup.
A long, intelligent player who plays well on both ends of the floor.
And that's good as he hits both of the shots. Pistons trail by three. Hunter with it. Passes it to Dumas from about 19 feet. Out of bounds, Atlanta will take possession. The Hawks leading by three. Smith outside. Mutombo passes to Beat.
Come on, shoot!
There's Leitner. No points in the game yet for him. The Hawks again can't hit.
I guess even he has to miss one of those once in a while.
It's stolen by Mutombo. That's great for Hawks. Here's B. An easy 2 points on the game.
Everybody get up as the bench, they're fired.
Hill inside.
Oh, that finish. strikers we have. Grant Hill, he might not put on a show with his dogs, but doesn't make him any less impressive.
Smith tries from seven. Nice jump shot. Good.
And look at how quick he was to bite on the pump fake. Left his feet way too soon.
In Atlanta again.
Tremendous scoring instinct. So fun to watch him work in the half court.
Four kicks to Dumont. Is it to him? Shot clock at six. Bounce with his first shot attempt. Good. The assist goes to Hill. The Hawks leading by three.
We got no game, Detroit.
Passes it to the Duke. It's stolen by Hill. Here's Hunter. Finish off the break.
And awareness to come up with the steal and then trigger the fast break.
Atlanta's gone 1-3 from beyond the arc so far in the game. Pass to Wagner. Now it's a ball. Hawks passing it around. Pass to Wagner. Another shot. The shot's good.
On the offensive glass, you can see the coaching staff rise up.
Player development, not just a coach's job, Brent. Something you're active in right now. And, you know, there are some players who are playing for, who are terrific mentors and teachers on teams.
Well, there's no doubt about it that there are guys. I think about first what Vince Carter has provided to the teams. He's been around in the past couple seasons. Zach Randolph, to some degree, was doing that as he moved from Memphis to Sacramento. Changeover in their roster, the next phase of their team. You've got to give a lot of kudos and appreciate the fact that players who've been that good for that
time out.
Accept and willingly accept Kevin's role of teaching young guys and paying it forward.
The role players that have been like Calderon and Hanselman, who have not been
also tremendous examples of what it means to be a professional day in and day out. If your responsibilities aren't as great as the top four or five players, there's still things you can do to make your team better on a daily basis. Two great things.
The two, he's checked in for the Hawks.
Oh, let's go home. That was just ridiculous.
I do not remember the last time I saw a dunk like that in a game. Now, Will Smith, 7 points in the game.
Get on a possession. What a waste of a trip down the floor.
Yeah, see the coach He's got that frown on his face. I think we know why. Not a high percentage look.
Now, here's Hunter. Here's one. It's blocked.
Selfishness, and you know coaches do as well.
Well, not just coach, but you can see it in the teammates, the way that they look at him, they appreciate it when he shares the ball like that.
And here is Smith. He's got nine. James, it's good. James has got it all tied up now for the Hawks.
Of all the action happening there, Kevin, it's the assist that jumps out to me there. That's just a great look and a great setup.
Making a change here as well. The Bills is checked in. The Hawks have gone 2 for 2 in the game on the line. Now, here's Hunter. Now, here's Ratliff. It's back to Hill. Pass to Hunter. Now, Hill. 14 feet away. No good there. Them on top. To the middle. Here's Hunter. Good. It's Hill picking up the assist. Hunter's got his third basket of the night right there.
Hey, guys, they continue to put a lot of pressure on the interior defenders with their work down low.
Back to Smith. Of mind, you know, just where the rebound was going to come down. Well timed. T2 from Hill. Rebound at home.
Offensive glass that sometimes comes from predictable shots from your offense, and they've been opportunistic here.
Here are the five. Detroit has to start the second quarter. They've got Ratliff. John Hurst out there with McKee. And it's good. And it's Mills in at the four-man position. Now here's James. Henderson passes to the Beast. Here's Burton. This is Here's Hunter. And Mills picks to Hunter. Back to Mills. The shot comes out, and it's the Hawks taking it the other way. Passes to the beast. Shoots from the baseline. Mills with the rebound.
The shot's there for him.
Scoreboard for him. Mills dishes to McKee. Trying to find Mills. Gets it to him. And that one is back on.
And defensively, they're on their heels every time the ball comes inside.
And the Pistons making a change here. Dumars has checked in. Matumbo, no good on that. And Brett, with the corner three being such a popular shot, should we consider widening the court, making it all feel the same?
That's an interesting question, Kevin. There's been some talk around the idea of actually dissipating that three-point line into the sideline.
Yes.
I really just wanted to say dissipating, by the way.
Well, you can say, Brett.
The other thing, Kevin, that has been considered, what if we went back to skinning up the lane line, back to the original George Mikan days, the lane being 6 feet wide rather than what we see today at 12 feet. That would put a ton more value on post-up and two-point play, almost so much as the three-point shot and the two-point shot in the post would equate to the same amount of points per possession.
Second bucket of the night.
Changing ends quickly. He's rewarded with a high percentage.
The defense trying to do their best to slow him down. When he gets room like that, you gotta look out.
Here's the beast. He's gotten some minutes, but nothing on the board yet. He dishes it to Henderson. Matumbo inside. He's covered by Rebel. And the best of Matumbo. Shot. He lays it in. Mills has got his first basket.
Man, he's got such a great touch and feel around the basket. He made that reverse look easy.
Hawks lead by three. The biggest passes to Burton. Now Henderson.
First bucket in this round.
The pass to Henderson. And it's
to the rack with energy. Is the D afraid to cut him off?
Yeah, gotta chalk that one up to some shaky defender.
There's some ways to get your coach's attention, and that calls the coaching staff higher.
Mills with the rebound. And so it's Mills who will bring it up for the Pistons. They trail by one. Jumars, the pass to Ratliff, and the layup's good off the glass. Ratliff's got his second basket of the game.
That kind of looks like a predictable shot, one that they want. The defense has to prevent the ball from getting in that sweet
spot. Here's Burton. He's still scoreless. He'll find this one. It's Henderson on the wing. Slam.
Fundamentals, guys. Using the one hand slam.
And it makes the basics look pretty exceptional. Here's the beast. Guarded by McKee. And then again, missing.
No doubt it's been a bit of a struggle for him here in this quarter. In terms of
here's Mills. Runs it down hard with one hand. Attacks an easy 2 points.
Will not find a higher percentage opportunity than that.
And this is his second trip to the line tonight. Checked in for a night. He goes in for the beast. Coach checked in.
Two teammates connecting right there. Slick feed.
Pass to Mills. Takes it to McKee. Right there. Curry passes to Duke. It's all movement by Detroit. Here's McKee. Now in the scoring column with that bucket. 1 for 2 this game.
The ball movement on this run has been fantastic, and it's a big part of why they've been able to get to this
play. Guarded by McKee. Here's Henderson. Deflected. McKee with it to the middle. Here's Thorne.
Yeah, undersized guys with athleticism do these kind of things, playing above the rim. Love to see him get up like that.
They need a bucket in a big way here in the game's power.
It'll go, and then twist it. Shooting 59% here in the second quarter. They're playing with great confidence. Curry gets to McKee. Jumars against Smith. Back to be the pass to Smith. Smith throwing the double team. And a bit of a battle here for the ball. The official signals a jump ball here. Dishes it to Smith. Six on the shot clock. Rebound by the Pistons.
We had the perfect opportunity to finish that one, guys. And just flat out.
Court kicks to Kirk. Here's the key. Feet right out. Back to Curry. Goes to the reverse layup and taps it in.
Curry.
And it's a 7-point. You
make the feed before the defense has a chance to react, and that opens up a much better opportunity to score.
There's 45 seconds left to play here in the second quarter. Fourth against Anderson. To 8 now for the Pistons.
Assists like that have typified their effort today to win the
ball. Up top, Henderson. Plays it up and punch it in.
This story in the second quarter much different than the one in the first. Finally seeing some aggression.
Now, here's Dumas. 7 points in the game.
Sports Halftime Show.
Hey, welcome back to 2K Sports. Ernie, it was a closely contested first quarter for Detroit. They did jump out to a lead in the opening period, but 4 points was the biggest it got. In the second quarter, they were easily the better team. Points started coming for them in bunches, and they built a 6-point lead by halftime. Penny, what's your take on Detroit so far?
Well, I thought their turning point was when the bench came. Those guys really hustled, and they gave the team some energy. And then they started to score baskets. That was the moment.
And Shaq, what'd you see from Atlanta?
Well, they need to turn the heat up on D. Too often we saw them back on the hill, not dictating the pace. They allowed a shooting percentage at the high 50s.
And that should do it.
Team passes it to the dude. Back to Smith. Nice ball movement here by Atlanta. Here's Bean. That one goes. Bean's got 7 points in the game.
Three consecutive field goals have come right at the rim. because of his ability to attack the rim, he'll be used that mid-range jumper as a great second option. Keeps defenders honest when he's knocking that down.
Smith outside. Second chance effort. Whistle blows. Bucket is good. He'll have a chance to go on. Checked in for the Pistons. 2 minutes gone in this third quarter. Outside Hill. Inside. Long. And it's Leighton with the rebound. Leighton's got the back foot five outside. And the corner. Shoot. Stripe in this one up to now. The first free throw is good. The Hawks. James checked in for Leighton. And it's the Beast in for Smith. Detroit also making some changes. Ratliff comes in for Thorpe. And Curry subbed in for Hill. Now the pass to Long. He dishes it to McKee. Right at the free throw line. Again, the Pistons score.
And that set them apart today, guys. Their success with the mid-range.
Here's one. Lakers. For three, McKee. Defender Mutombo grabs the rebound. Here's the and so it looks like the Hawks are changing. The Hawks making a change here. Burton's check in. Pass to the Beast. To the inside.
About the subtleties in that setup right there, the assist, really the key to that entire sequence.
And there's the pass to Booth. Again, again. Mutombo inside. Practice is on him. And foul on the shot. He'll shoot two at the free throw line. Have put up good numbers at the charity stripe, converting 6 of 7.
And as a group, they shot 75%.
Dumars, he's checked in for Detroit. Green comes in for Hunter, and he sinks the second. Pistons leading by 3. On the wing, Dumars. Curry looking around. Kicks to Green. Back to Curry. Just 5 to shoot. Pulled loose. There's the 3. Well, they recovered. This one.
Yeah, the chemistry has been terrific. Really impressed with their offensive execution.
And here is James. 8 points for him. 18 feet out. Good on the jump shot. James has got 4 this point.
Mid-range, plenty of room for that release. He's going to take those all day long.
Outside, Green. Back to Dumont. Over James. The bank it in, but he
misses.
Outside Hill. The putback controls the rebound and puts it back up and in. 1:58 left in the third quarter, and it's sent back by Mutombo. Pass to the boost. Banked in off the glass. Detroit's gone 0-2 from deep to start things here in the second half. And now let's go back to a play from earlier as we show you our State Farm assist of the game.
Yeah, an easy choice tonight. Look at the precision on this pass. Put it on a platter for him.
Now there's a way to break down the defense. You can do it with the pass. Prime example of that right there.
And with 3 quarters behind us, we start the fourth quarter. One is still on the court for the Pistons. Green is out there with Joe Dumars. Then there's Hill. Then it's Thorpe. And it's Long in at the four. Right side Hill. Inside. And Long gets it to go. Long's got 9 points here in the second half.
And you can just see he's a different player since coming back from half.
B, the pass to Smith. And he lays it straight in. Smith's got 25 points.
Just impressed with the teamwork out there. Setting the table for the win.
1 minute now into this fourth quarter. Here's Dumars. And the rejection by Smith. Stolen by Dumars to the paint. And Long gets it to go. Long's got 4 points in the quarter.
Invented for.
Can you believe he almost brought the whole thing down by the Pistons. Now they've checked in for Thorpe, and it's McKee in for Joe Dumars. Six. Over one. And it's Leighton missing. And here's Green. He'll bring it up for the Pistons. The lead is two. D2 from Hill. Here's Wong. And he's fouled pretty hard on the inside, but he's got a chance to pick up the points at the line. Six shots to fall so far here in the fourth. A pretty nice efficiency there. Pass to Long. Pistons passing it around. It's back to Hill. On the wing. Connects. The jumper drops. Hill's got 31 points.
And he has just been in a flow offensively. Terrific game. He has been the X Factor.
Yet.
And they're forcing the ball inside and it's working like a charm.
They've been looking out of center offensively.
Yeah, their offense has ground to a standstill.
This is the six. Ratliff kicks to Hunter. bump the lead up to 8 now for Detroit. For Atlanta, they've gone 8 of 13 from the field since the start of the fourth, sinking the majority of their shots. 21 points for Bean.
Well, Bean has done a very good job of contesting him from outside, guys. He's tearing into them right now, and they cannot stop him.
Here's Hill, and he drops in the layup off the glass. Hill's got 35 in the game.
They're doing a really good job of getting the ball inside and attacking the paint. That's an area they have completely dominated.
B, the pass to Leitner. Here's the dude. And Hill over to help. Here's the dude. Just 5 on the clock. On D. They get the rebound. Hustle points right there. Time called here. The Pistons decide to talk it over. And at this point of the game, getting a break here, important for the teams to regroup. Get ready to play strong to finish off the game. Jordan Clay with the game. Grant Hill.
And his performance has been a jaw dropper. He must have been feeling great coming into the building tonight. Because once he hit the court, it was all working for him. He was in a zone.
Tumbo, he's checked in for Atlanta. Then for the Pistons, Thorpe, he checked in for Ratliff. Curry comes in for Grant Hill. And it's Dumars in for McKee.
To the free throw.
And you really have to like what they're doing at the line in this half. Free throw percentage now up around 92%.
Grant Hill is checked in for Curry.
Thank you.
second chance opportunities, hopefully convert.
Moore pitch to Dumont. Long pass to him. Shooting foul as the whistle blows. Shoot to free throws.
On that one, shouldn't be much debate there.
This was a hard